Drug overdose has become the leading cause of accidental death in the U.S., and opioids are usually involved. Opioids are a class of drugs that act on the nervous system to relieve pain and can produce feelings of euphoria. Opioid chemicals attach to a small part of the brain cell called an opioid receptor. There are billions of tiny receptors that play different roles on the surface of neurons. Some receptors that affect feelings of pleasure and have the ability to relieve pain are naturally triggered by endogenous feel-good chemicals called endorphins. These receptors can be overwhelmed by the synthetic opioids in prescription painkillers or plant-based opiates like heroin. Opioids act on many places in the brain and nervous system, including the limbic system, which controls emotions, where opioids can create feelings of pleasure, relaxation, and contentment. The brainstem, which controls things your body does automatically. Here, opioids can slow breathing, stop coughing, and reduce feelings of pain. The spinal cord, which receives sensations from the body before sending them to the brain, where opioids can decrease feelings of pain even after serious injuries. It's important not to take more opioids than you are prescribed. Don't take other people's prescriptions, and never mix opioids with alcohol. Safer alternatives, such as over-the-counter pain medication, natural endorphin-releasing activities like exercise, as well as new developments in non-chemical pain management, may hold the key to a future with less pain and less risk of chemical dependency.